Oh, these load screens are a pain in the ass. Hey boys and girls, Mr. O here with another episode of Walk Me Through. I'm going to continue the walkthrough for LittleBIGPlanet 3 for the PlayStation 3, so let's move on, shall we? So now we're about to enter Swoop's lair to awaken Swoop. Now let's go on in and see what happens.
Yo, let's do this.
No, Bunkum's heroes will soon be reunited. I must maintain. After all, we're finally on track for a happy ending.
How right you are. A perfect day for target practice, fools!
To the rescue.
Oh, I don't believe it. What are the chances? You'll pay for this, bird brain.
Head back to the lagoon while Swoop and I give him the slip. I would be displeased if you've forgotten your fancy flapwork, bird. Let's go.
Okay. So now we get to play as Swoop.
Tap or hold the action button to flap your feathers.
So you hold the X button to flap your feathers, to, yeah, basically to fly, flutter in the breeze.
To push these buttons, just give them a smack with your birdie face.
Right. Get all these prize bubbles as much as we can.
Hold R1 and press the left stick in any direction to perform a swoop. It's the fastest way to fly.
Yeah, we had to fly across there, so you basically hold R to swoop. Basically in free glide mode, like so. Swooping a lot, I don't call you Swoop for nothing. Wow.
You don't expect your queen to carry things for you, I hope. You have a grab button just like anyone else.
Right, so. Let's get these prize bubbles while we're at it.
Queens do not like to lift anything. Fact. So please pick up the blocks using the grab button. With your feet, of course. I must leave you, Swoop. Be sure to lead that purple ninny away from Bunkum Lagoon. Farewell.
Oh, man. Let's try that again.
Ah!
I was trying to get all these prize bubbles. Oh, let's try that again.
Surprise! It's me, the genius who turns the beloved Swoop into...
Look, this guy again.
Take this!
Oh, watch it, they explode. Ow! You actually want to blow this part up. Uh-oh.
Oh, you think you're clever, bird brain.
Whatever, Newton.
Stop flitting around.
Now, like I was saying, this game is not very long at all. Careful here. Well, that part's electrified and so is that sword, so be very careful here.
What kind of name is-
Oh shit. How can I be so blind? Mine? Here we go. Mine. Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna hurt quite a bit. Yikes.
This is.
Oh, shut up, Newton. You know I'm gonna whoop your ass. Oh, shit. Okay. Looks like we'll have to do this the hard way then. Pull this thing up. You want to be very careful here. These walls of death don't make life any easier for us. Very careful. Oh, I'm trying to get these prize bubbles while we're here. You want to be very careful. Not only are these panels electrified, but so are the floor panels. So be very careful here. Press this switch. And that opens the way, but you still got to be very careful along the way. Because... careful.
Oh, no, that one finished you, I quit.
Looks like we gotta pull this thing up. Let's see what happens. Those prize bubbles while we're here. Uh-oh. Whoa. I'm trying to be careful. Oh my god, that was too close.
Time for something a little more drastic. Come on, then. Let's see how fast you can
run. Flap those wings and get the hell out of there. Uh-oh.
Getting tired, bird brain?
There's one thing I can't stand are these damn auto-scroll levels. Oh, that was too close. Well, at least I made it, but I didn't get the no lives lost bonus, as always. And as always, I only got 85% of all the prize bubbles. Oh well, I just want to get you through the main game. I guess some prize bubbles require multiplayer modes, but I don't think Toggle's level, but I don't think any of the heroes' levels are multiplayer. At least I don't think so anyway. So now we can get to Newton's fortress, but we're not gonna do that in this video. We're actually going to collect a few prizes before we move on. What we're gonna do is load this cannon and blow up that ship over there. Oh, a few more shots to go, and... there we go. Prize bubbles. All about the prize bubbles and the collect-a-bells. I just couldn't think of anything to say right now. Let's pull this switch up and see what happens. Oh, I guess some prize bubbles appear there. Let's see if there's any over here. Right now, I want to collect those prize bubbles over there. Okay, now we're back to being sack person. I don't know what to call this person. Is it a male or female? Anyway, methinks that, let's go back to being Swoop again. Now, before we cut the video, I want to show you something really interesting. Actually, you know what? Let's fly over here. No. Cool. I'm actually recording. Besides, I have it to where it ducks. LittleBIGPlanet 3. I'm giving voice commentary. Ugh. Oh my god, God, that is gross.
My friends, our citizens require your aid in our fast approaching battle. Help us train for this great clash. Citizen, Eljef commands the people's army who will stop Newton's advance. Will you join us? Of course.
A little.
But first, a test of your skill. The people's army
demands
a score
of
5,000 points.
Oh, sorry. That was my own
fault.
Like I said, I'm not home. I won't be home for another week.
Attention! Newton's minions are attacking the town! Trick his laser into blasting his... If you take too long, his antennae will transform into fearsome enemies! If you score 5,000 points, you're in! If you don't, you're out! Remember to dodge, soldier! Eljef needs you!
All right, let's move on. What you want to do in this minigame is... get the laser to fire at you.
Today, you have not cut the mustard enough to join the people's army, but you may try again. Eljef is a reasonable man.
Well, you may hear this interesting music. No, I don't want to replay this. Oh, really? I guess this would be a good time to stop the video here. Anyway, it's been Walk Me Through. I'm Mr. Orthopedia.